My main motive for joining PSF this year, as always, is to plan ahead strategically and find out what's happening in the Swift world.
To get to know more about what's coming and also to network with the peers in the market.
To be part of the community, just to be able to engage with other representatives from our other companies that we work with. So now it's really, really beneficial to be able to see them kind of separate from our normal day-to-day work and be able to talk about the topics that are really important to us in a kind of very dedicated fashion. It's almost like a family reunion in many ways, seeing many of these ex-colleagues, etc. Some people have that work for us and they've gone to other organisations, and it's a very very pleasant experience.
I really enjoyed the opening speech or presentation by Stephen. I found that was a really good introduction to PSF, what it's about. I think for me personally, it set a real positive, open mindset. Yeah, it set the event off on the right foot.
The highlight's been the intelligence cafes. Found them really thought provoking, listening to other people's view, and actually facilitating one. It even energised me.
What surprised me is how Swift are really looking to the future. Around how the whole industry could be changing and giving tips to how we as participants of Swift should also be maybe looking, which directions we should be looking into.
I'm looking at the 7.2 rollout and the end of support, 7.3, 7.4, 7.5, where we go from here, the ISO 20022. All of that's quite relevant in my role. So it's been a good learning experience in some of those sessions, plus the follow-up conversations with your Swift colleagues to get more information to help frame that in my mind better so that I can add more value in my new role at CLS.
Listening to some of the talks have been very interesting, how technology has evolved from being a desktop service to mobile communications and then into artificial intelligence, where we are heading.
The highlight was the dinner in the church, for sure. I never was in the church for dinner. So that was very nice and also surprising.